It's a lot of fun to come down here and just really just, you know, talk about football and the upcoming season. It kind of like kicks off what we're about to do.
You know, I'm looking forward to all the games. I really want to take every game one at a time and just want to play every game like it's a championship.
I love all the home games. I love playing at home, and you know, we got 7 this year, so that's going to be exciting. But I've never got the chance to play New Hampshire, so, and they're one of the only teams that I haven't really played yet, so I'm real excited to go up there.
Being mentioned on the water paying list is amazing again. I mean, once again, just for me to be even questioned or even named in that is something that I dreamed about. And like I said, he's one of my favorite players. So if I get a chance to win it, it would be a great honor.
The accolades, that's more stuff for like family and friends to pay attention to. You know, I mean, regardless of where they put me, it's not going to change anything. So that's more just stuff for my dad to read about every day.
This game is just not only about us, it's us coming together and playing the game that we love. So just to be able to meet the competition and be able to talk to them and maybe make friends, but when it comes game day, you know, we go out there and play as one.
So last year, me and Andrew met a lot of cool guys that, you know, and then when we traveled, we talked to them. And it's real cool to establish that kind of friendship with them before we go playing.